Oh my god! Oh my god.
Hungry? Whatever. Boys are dumb. We don't need them.
The wind blew closed. There was a breeze. In fact, I think I feel it again.
Is that a tattoo?
Yeah.
I'm a bad boy.
Sexy girl, come and lay with me. I'm frustrated and it's actually.
I'm a fucking monster, searching for redemption.
Someone, call the doctor. Got a case of love bipolar.
I agree with her. Bye.
I'll call you in a second.
No, you will not. You will call her at 4 a.m. when you wake up.
No, you will not.
Is this AP? Because I'm supposed to be in regular bio.
This is regular.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, no, I just never knew I was dumb.
Is that a tattoo? Yeah. I'm a bad boy.
I started doing her readings when she was 7 years old, and there was so much anger and bitterness. Even then,
why would a seven-year-old be bitter? Oh, maybe it's because she's busy making her sister a bottle while her mom sleeps one off.
I see.
Can I talk?
Nope.
I'm sorry.
I'm sick of you apologizing. You led me on, you're jerking me around. I hate it.
That's what I said.
Why don't we just don't feel safe?
Hey.
Hi. I know I'm not easy.
I'm not looking for easy.
You're like my new favorite person. You're my new favorite person too.
Can I come in?
Kay, say something. Quick.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, this is humiliating.
I could leave the country and ignore all my problems?
He's such a dick!
Yes, queen.
Marry me.
I was afraid of losing you.
Oh, okay. Are we going to kiss?
No. Oh, you're staying here.
Forever?
Okay.
Just don't panic.
Too late.
I'm panicking.
Yeah, this is the one.
My future wife.
I should probably let go.
Do I want to?
Nah.
I'm so glad I have a friend like you.
Friend? I thought we're in love.
Cause you know it's been a long time coming, don't you let me fall.
12?
Oh, shut up! What am I supposed to call it?
Dating.
I know I haven't known her for that long, but I, like, love her. Like, we just got so close so fast. I really love her.
I know you do.
It's just sometimes a thing feels, like, so right.
A couple. Right?
Yeah. Izzie, your new girlfriend or what?
I had to ask her to break it. You're grounded, remember.
You didn't answer my question. That worries me.